يقول الله تعالى: وقال الذين كفروا لا تأتين الساعة، قل بلى وربي لتأتينكم عالم الغيب لا يعزب عنه مثقال ذرة في السماوات ولا في الأرض ولا أصغر من ذلك ولا أكبر إلا في كتاب مبين.
Almighty Allah mentioned in this verse the word Adam, but we are confident that the early commentators for the Holy Quran did not come to their minds the Adam as we know in this modern age. They argued that the word Dara is singular, and its plural is Dar, which means in their age, the small tiny ants, or a grain of sand that barely could be seen. Almighty Allah said in another verse, and will not be wronged Nakira. Their explanation for the word Nakira was the speck on a date seed. And also in another verse of the same surah, Almighty Allah says, an injustice is not done to them, even as much as a thread. They also said that the thread is the same small thread which is inside the date seed. However, none of us can deny that the Quran came as a miracle for every time and place until the end of the universe. And what is understood by commentators of our time is certainly different from the understanding of the early commentators, and that was only because the lack of sciences. The atom, as we all know, is the basic building block in the construction of the elements. It consists of protons and neutrons in the nucleus, and much smaller electrons spin around. The proton that forms the nucleus of a hydrogen atom has a diameter of nearly about 1/10,000,000 of the centimeter. In 1968, modern science discovered that the proton consists of much smaller particles called quarks. Each quark has a diameter of nearly 1/10,000,000,000 of the centimeter. The bizarre thing is that this quark does not move in a circular motion inside the proton, but flops in it, as if it clicks on the internal surface of the proton. That is probably what was described in the Holy Quran as Nakir, and will not be wronged Nakira. Because this word also means something that clicks. Scientists continue to search for what is smaller than that, and they reached for what is known as the string theory. This theory says that particles are made up from strings of energy. Each string is either open or closed, and does not have thickness. These strings are the basis for particles, even protons, electrons, and quarks. The estimated length of this string is 1/1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000, So, modern commentators say that this string is the meaning of the thread that was mentioned in the verse, and injustice is not done to them, even as much as a thread. Almighty Allah knows. As we all know, that the words of the Holy Quran can hold many meanings, and Allah alone knows what He meant by them. And no one can deny to any commentator what he said or tried to understand about these words. Perhaps, the coming generation will realize what we do not know now, and understand the truly meaning of these words.